Today, I will explain about the curtain walls and curtain wall windows, how we can able to create the curtain wall family. Okay, curtain walls, the window family. So first of all, I will choose architectural wall. Here I can choose the curtain wall first. Okay. Choose the curtain wall. Base constant and top constant should be. So here to here I will take around 6000. Okay. Right. Now go to 3D view. So this is our curtain wall we created. Okay. So this area I have to create one family for window, curtain window, right? So file, choose the new family. Okay, the family. So we have to find out the curtain, metric window curtain walls. This is a family you have to choose. Okay, right. So now you can see this one. This is exterior side. Okay. So I have to create one reference plan. Create the label. Okay. This is for the thickness of window frame. So I can create window frame thickness. Okay. Now I can go to choose exterior side. This is the way the curtain wall getting the measurement from. Reference plan. Okay, so I will choose the execution. Choose a rectangular. I can choose it like this. Now you can able to lock this one. So don't forget, you should lock this one. Okay. All right. So after that, you can go back to the reference. Offsets. Okay, so here you can create the corners. Okay, again I will create one middle line. I can choose offset around 25. Both sides, and I'll remove this. So here I create. Here also, I can go for right. So I created here. So this is 100. I try to give 50 here also. Okay. So. So I can go to choose these two become equal. Now I can go for this. Oh, 50. Right. So I try to manage this one like 50. Right, now it's 50. Now I have to go to split this one somewhere here. Split this one somewhere here. sketches tool. I can go back to my reference. So this is my window frame reference plan. So I can lock this one to the reference plan. Okay. Right. Now you can go to choose the 3D. So this is my window frame and create. Okay, again I can go to choose exterior. Again, I choose the exterior. This time I have to change the material of glass. Okay, create the glass material and I can choose one window. So, here I can lock. Can choose this one also lock. Choose this one also lock. Even this one also not locked. Right. So here you can find out this is my window. It's showing like this one, the glass. Okay. Right. You can go back to top. Now you understand. This is our window. So I have to lock this one to here because of the thickness. See, now it's almost done. This is my thickness I created. Okay, right. So I keep it this one open. And here I put the window glass on here. Okay. Right now I have to upload this one to my project. Okay. So first of all, I have to choose this location to find out my window. Okay, I'll check it here. The windows was created. Which one we created, the family, that shows that one. See, this is our family we create. So even here, I just select my family. Go to edit. I can choose my frame thickness 50. See, now it's changed. Okay, so this is the way you can create your own family windows and curtain walls. Okay, I hope you understand this. Thank you so much.